Absolutely, here one is common for both the numbers. multiples of 3 are 100, multiples of 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, and so on. Multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, and so on. Now write the multiples of 6. Multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 30, 36, 42, 48, and so on. Observe here, in multiples of 3, multiples of 5, and multiples of 6, which is common number here? Obviously, let us check. Which is common here in both three cases? Observe the numbers first. Observe the numbers, multiples of 3, multiples of 5, multiples of 6. Here, common multiple is 30. So, 30 is the common multiple of 3, 5 and 6. Next we move on to exercise problems. Exercise 3.4. Open your mathematics book, page number 59.
Next,
60. Remainder become 0. So 60 is divisible by